Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. In recent years, travel restrictions to Cuba from the U.S. have eased for Cuban Americans and some aid groups. Now, ferry operators in Florida ports want a piece of the action if restrictions let up more. These days, travelers must rely on chartered flights, which can cost nearly $400. But in the future, luxury ferries from Port Everglades or the Port of Tampa could be cheaper and more comfortable. For more, just check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.